Hello everyone, it's Pavel here, and today we're going through a quick 15 minutes workout and we're focusing on your chest. We're starting with single arm chest press on one side. Next round we're switching to another side. Third exercise is pullover. Try to keep your arms as straight as possible and bring kettlebell over your head. Make sure you suck your belly button in and keep lower back on the floor. After that, seated Z press. Squeeze the kettlebell in front of your chest and push it over your head. And the final one, chest to the floor, push up with hand extension. We're going to go through these exercises on the loop for 15 minutes, for 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Same as always, make sure you're properly warmed up before you start in this session, and have fun. Let's do it.
What's up, guy? I was down so bad, I took those L's, I was like, what, guy? Now I'm up on my way to the bank, I'm laughing, ha ha. Now I'm up on Billy, thinking it'll rah rah. Okay, moment of it, I gotta go away. Okay, pressure on me, if you can't make no mistakes. Okay, I remember time back down on fifth block, never switch sides, free PC until he touched down. Chuck it to up to the other side. It's all I just know it down the ride.
Make your little girl wanna dance, see her booty popping. Heard you talking all about it, I really got it. Heard you talking all about it, but I really got it. Thank you.
Be good or be naughty.